Lesson number five, guys, never give up. Giving up is never, ever an option. Yes, of course, you know, it doesn't always work out. Our plans doesn't work out. You know, sometimes business doesn't go the way that you wanted it to go. Napoleon Hill wrote that brilliant book, 3 Feet from Gold, where he says that most great people have achieved their greatest successes just one step beyond their greatest failure. There's many, many examples of great, amazing people that failed many times. I'm sure, Margaret, you'll share some of your lessons as well. It's never-ending story of just getting up and getting on with it. So for myself as well, a couple of months before my guest house had to open, I ran out of money. You know, and I could have stopped and said, oh, well, it is what it is. But I decided, no way, I'll find a way. So I had to beg, steal, and borrow, got some money from friends and family, and I finished the project and I opened my guest house.